Very happy to have you both here.
Great to be here.
You talk about similar stuff to what I talk about in the morning. I do it at night.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
67 days. Is it what you expected? Worse than what you expected? Better than what you expected?
It's far worse.
Far worse.
Yeah. It's almost at the point of no return.
Beyond comprehension?
Yes.
It's dogs and cats living together.
Yeah.
It's as bad as it gets, to quote Bill Murray. Yeah. No, I mean, it's been shocking. Like, we've known the guy for 10, 11, 12 years, and we never expected to be quite this bad.
Yeah.
So.
You mentioned you've known him for 10 years.
Yeah.
You guys had a relationship with him, a friendly relationship. He came on the show.
Well, yeah, I mean, yeah.
You interacted with him.
Not a physical relationship.
No, that's true.
But we had a relationship.
You had a relationship. Yeah. And
friendship.
Friendship. We had a good friendship.
He recently unfollowed you both on Twitter. Was that harmful? Did that hurt you guys?
It's actually a highlight of the month.
Yeah.
When he unfollowed us.
I think it actually, in all seriousness, it shows that we got in his head.
And what was the turning point? What was the moment, because, you know, he watched your show.
Right.
That was one of the shows he consumed. It seems like that has maybe changed. What was it that you said that made him no longer want to be a Morning Joe viewer?
I got to say, one of the things that upset him the most is when we went on the air and I just said in passing, because people were saying, oh, you have Trump on for high ratings. You know, at the beginning, it was sort of an interesting thing, sort of a freak show. But as time went on, people knew the act. So I said, you know, Chris Christie and Bernie Sanders actually gets higher ratings than Trump does.
Yeah.
He went crazy.
Yeah, that's...
Sent me a letter, had a spreadsheet, talked about how his ratings were higher than ours. So Mika said he needed, during the campaign, psychiatric help. He called...
There's nothing wrong with that.
No.
We all need a little help. But I thought he needed a lot.
He really needed a lot of help.
A lot of help.
We attacked him. I mean, he said he could start World War... said all of these horrible things about him during the campaign, said he was a racist, a bigot, it all rolled right off his back. The second we said Chris Christie and Bernie Sanders outrated him, that was the end.
Was...